Buster, the bravest boss in the whole world.
And Speedy Scat, the fastest race car in history.
And Professor Excavator,
the digger with the ginormous brain.
Ooh. Oh, I wish I could fly, but I'm not so good with heights.
Hmm. Come with me. Professor Excavator has a cunning plan.
Behold, my greatest invention yet, the Excavator Turbo Flyer.
Digley?
Professor Excavator.
Sorry, Professor Excavator. This is a trailer?
That won't fly. Not in a million, billion, trillion years.
But this isn't just a trailer. It's a big, balloon-powered cloud bouncer.
Ugh! Bandit!
Whoa! Hmm? These balloons are cool. We should fill them with water and have a water fight.
Leave them, Bandit. We're trying to fly. Whoa, that's high. But I'm Super Buster. Super Buster isn't afraid of heights.
Get me down. I don't like heights. Buster, help.
How do we get down?
I didn't think of that.
We'll think of something. Just don't look down.
Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. I looked down!
By my calculations, they could float all the way into space!
We can do this. We're the Bumper Bunch!
Aha! Buster! Catch!
Ooh! Aha!
I'm scared. I can't move.
You can be brave, Bandit. You can do it. We both can. Ah!
Ah! Stand back. Stand back. Turbo Flyer coming into land.
Whoa. That was fun.
We faced our fears. That's awesome. And it turns out, buses can fly.
Gather round and hear the fairy tale of Buster the Wizard. There's Buster the Bus. Looks like he's driving through the enchanted forest. But wait, what's this by the road? I think it's a spell book. Wow, Buster can use that to do magic. Look. It's Scout, Terry, and Jesse in the town square. I think Buster's going to try casting some spells. Let's see now. Whoa, a wizard's hat. Buster really is doing magic. I wonder what spell Buster can use to help Terry. Abracadabra. Wow, Buster made the plants grow. Nice work, Wizard Buster. What other spells are in the spell book? The bee spell? Oh, look! Buster turned Scout into a bee! She's having so much fun flying around! I think Jessie wants to fly too! What spells are there for that? Bubbles? Cool! Jessie's floating around in her own bubble. Nice work, Wizard Buster. Oh, look, he's very sleepy. Time for a nap, Buster. Uh-oh, I think something's gone wrong. The magic is out of control. Quick, Buster, you've got to put everything back to normal. Hurry, Buster. All the spells are canceled. But I don't think Buster's friends are very happy with him. Buster's putting the spellbook back where he found it. And that's the end of the fairy tale of Buster the Wizard.
Can't catch me, Digley!
I'll get you eventually!
Vroom, vroom, woo! Give it a try. Go Buster! Woo-hoo! Whoa! Disco tires! Thanks, Digley!
I knew you'd like them. I've got some too. Wanna try?
No! Let's dance!
Merry Christmas, everyone! Santa's grotto has come to Wheelieville!
Ho, ho, ho! Time for your presents!
Oh, wow! I can't wait to get my present! Oh! Oh, tumbling tires! This is gonna take forever!
Ash, look!
Ho, ho, ho!
We can sneak in through the back door.
But Buster, isn't that cheating?
Oh, come on. We'll just have a peek inside and find our presents. Next stop, Santa's grotto.
Wow!
This is turbo-tastic! Look at all the presents! Maybe I'll get a siren or digger tracks! Let's go! Nope!
Ooh! Whoa!
Nope! 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 Where's mine?
naughty. Oh my goodness!
Oh wow, Santa!
Sorry, Santa. We just really wanted our presents so bad.
You know, kids, if you wait until Christmas Day to open your presents, it's much more magical.
Oh!
Come on, Ash, let's fix this. Next stop, clean up!
Ah, spick and span! Merry Christmas, kids!
Yay!
Huh? No, Ash! It'll be more magical if we wait until Christmas Day!
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, kids!
It's fall, and Buster the Bus and his friends are outside playing. Look at all the leaves falling off the trees.
Oh.
What's this? I think Scout has an idea for a game. Oh, Scout wants to play hide and seek. What a great idea. You count, Buster, whilst everybody else goes and hides. Tony the truck is hiding in the barn. Jesse the Jeep is hiding under that box. Digley the Digger is going to dig a hole behind those bushes. Quick, Scout! You need to find somewhere to hide before Buster is done counting. But where? Three, two, one. Coming, ready or not. Where is everyone? Buster's going to seek. Is anyone hiding in that barn? Yes! You found Tony the truck, Buster! What about these boxes? Is anyone hiding here?
Oh.
I guess not. Wait a minute! Is that box following you, Buster? That must mean, yes, you found Jesse the Jeep! Good job! What about those bushes? Anyone hiding there? Look, there's Robin! Did you see that? I wonder if... That's right! You found Digley the Digger! Hooray! That just leaves Scout. I wonder where she could be hiding. Wait, did you notice something funny about that pile of leaves? There, Scout! Well done, Buster! You found all of your friends' hiding places! Wasn't that fun?
Buster, Scout, Digley? Aw, you guys look so cute!
Cute? I'm not cute! I'm a terry, scarifying zombie!
Don't you mean a scary, terrifying zombie?
Oh. Next stop, trick or treat!
Ah! Buster's overcharged! He's gonna explode!
It's okay, everyone. This paint is glow in the dark.
The lights are out everywhere.
It must be a power cut. But don't worry, I'll have it fixed in no time flat. Toodles!
So, it's kinda creepy in here. Maybe it's less creepy outside?
According to my calculations, Scout.
It's really dark.
It's really, really dark.
It's okay, Buster. You've got this. Nothing to be afraid of. Nuh-uh.
Yep, it's creepy out here too.
Trick or treat is ruined! No one can see where they're going!
Wait, I have an idea! We can use the glowy paint, then people can see where they're going! We can save trick or treat, bumper bunch style!
But that means going out in the dark.
Wow, that is dark. There might be monsters, but I can light it all up. Oh yeah, Glowbuster! saving Halloween. Next stop, glow up.
Lights are fixed. Piece of cake.
Jada, wait. Thanks so much, but really feel glowing in the dark. It looks kind of cool. Maybe we could turn the lights off again?
Now that you mention it, it did look pretty cool. Happy Halloween!
It's Buster, Scout, and Digley. It's Christmas Eve, and they're excited for Santa to arrive with the presents. Time for bed, guys. Santa won't come if you're still wide awake. Uh-oh, it's that sneaky villain Bandit Bus. What's he up to this time? There's Santa, putting the presents under the tree. He must be very busy tonight. Oh no! Bandit is stealing all the presents from under the tree. What a villain he is! Now he's sneaking away. Whoops! Serves Bandit right. What's he seen now? The golden Christmas star. He's going to steal that as well. Oh dear, he's trying to pull it right off the tree. Look! Now Bandit is all tangled up. It'll take him ages to get untangled. It's taken all night, but Bandit is finally free. Now he's sneaking away with the presents.
Oh.
Oh, poor Buster. All the presents have been stolen. He looks so upset. Bandit really is the worst. But wait, what's this? What's Bandit doing? Look, Bandit is putting all the presents back under the tree. Maybe he's not so mean after all. All the presents are there after all. Buster is so happy. Merry Christmas! There's Santa. He doesn't look very pleased with Bandit. But what's this? He puts a present for Bandit under the tree, too. Bandit earned it by giving the presents back. You did the right thing, Bandit. Merry Christmas!
I'm gonna be the fastest bus in the whole wide world. Next stop, the moon.
According to my calculations, Buster, the rip-roaring Rockstar rocket will make you turbo fast. Just a few more adjustments.
Oh, come on, Digley, let's go.
Ready, steady.
Painting the wall.
Oh, ow. Sorry, Mr. Rubble. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm stuck.
Don't panic, Buster. I know where the key card is. I think.
Help! Get me out!
It's okay, guys. I found the key card!
Oh no! No, this is awful. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad.
Hey, give it back! Oh, this is a disaster! Don't panic. Don't panic. Don't panic.
Guys, stop! You're scaring him. You need to slow down. We need to take a breath and think. If we can't get to the bird, maybe we can make the bird come to us.
tweet, 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 tweet,
Thanks, little Robin dude. Bye-bye, little buddy.
Hey! What are you little tire skitters playing at?
Mr. Rubble, slow down!
I'm trapped! I'm trapped! Get me out! No! No! No!
It's okay, Mr. Rubble. We can get you out.
Just need to take it slow.
Whoa!
Careful of my painting, Bandit!
You're it, Scout! Everybody scatter!
Hey! Come back!
Catch me if you can!
Whoa. I'd feel dizzy!
Oh no! No, no, no!
My painting! No!
Bandit, did you do this?
What? I didn't do anything! Buster, I didn't do anything!
Buster, come on. Ash, I painted you a picture to cheer you up. See? There's you, and there's the dinosaur.
Ash, whatever is the matter?
My painting. Bandit smashed it with his tire.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I promise.
Is that the truth, Bandit? It's important to own up to your mistakes, even if it was an accident.
No, it was me who drove over Ash's painting. Oh. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I was just driving too fast. I didn't see it.
Buster, why didn't you say anything?
Because I was afraid what you'd all think. I'm really sorry, Bandit. I didn't mean for you to get in trouble. I was just scared.
That's okay. I forgive you.
That's very kind of you, Bandit. Buster, it's not an easy thing to own up to our mistakes. You did a very brave thing admitting the truth. Well done. Now, if you all gather round, I've got an idea of how we can make Ash's painting as good as new. Your turn, Ash, with orange. Yellow, green, blue. That's it, everyone.
It's a rainbow. You can't even see the tire mark.
Wow, it's better than before.
Da-da-da-da. Come on, Bumper Bunch. Let's move. This way to the Zip Zoom racetrack.
Woohoo! Watch out for Speedy Scout.
Slow down, Buster. What is it, Buster?
It's not on my map. It must be brand new.
Interesting. It's some kind of colour car wash.
Whoa! Check this out!
Yes, yes, yes! That's awesome, Scout. We can all be different colours. Let's go, go, go!
I don't know, guys. Maybe we should just go back to the racetrack.
Relax, Ash. We'll go racing later. This is going to be such a fun adventure.
Buster!
Yes, yes, yes!
Buster, are you sure we should do that?
Oh, come on, Ash. Don't be such a slow coach.
Digley, how do we make it faster?
Budge over, Buster. Push this, pull that, punch this, and there! Turbocharge!
Littering.
Oops!
We're gonna be in so much trouble!
Ash! You are a genius!
A what?
We can use your hose to clean all this up. Bumper Bunch, let's go!
What's all this then? What mischief and flim-flammery is going on here?
Hey, Mr. Rubble. How are you?
We were just, speeding to the racetrack.
Nothing interesting here.
No paint explosions at all.
That's a nice hat. Is it new?
There's something funny going on here. I feel it in my hubcaps. Nobody can trick Mr. Rubble. Nobody. I can sense mischief.
Mr. Rubble! No!
I found myself in the Wild West, and that's how I got my hat. The mark of a real cowboy.
Whoa! I want to be a cowboy.
I really want that hat.
Patience! A true cowboy also takes their time. Whoa! My hat!
Don't panic. Sheriff Buster is on the trail. Yee-haw! Next stop, cowboy hat.
Skidmark! I need that hat.
You leave that hat alone, partner.
But I need it. I can't be a real cowboy without a cowboy hat. That's mine!
That's not yours, Bandit!
I need it!
Stop! You'll break it!
Huh? Oh! Follow me, Ash! Huh? A cactus garden? That's not on my map! Huh? Cactuses don't frighten Sheriff Buster!
Wait, Buster! That's not allowed. You'll get a flat tire.
But I have to get Monty's hat now.
Remember what Monty said?
A true cowboy also takes their time.
Out of the way, slow coaches! Ooh! Ow! Help.
Aha!
Ouch! Ow! I'm sorry. I really wanted the hat so I could be a true cowboy, like Monty.
Now, it takes more than a hat to make a true cowboy, Bandit.
A true cowboy takes their time, right, Monty?
That's right, you really are a true cowboy. I think you've earned a cowboy hat. And I think Bandit could use a tow to the garage. Saddle him up, cowboy!
Yee-haw!
Thanks, guys.
Ouch!
There, all squeaky clean.
Nice work, Champ. We've got to look our best for Great Uncle Busby's lunch.
He hates mess. Trust me.
Oh?
Now let's get going, or we'll be late.
And Buster?
Yeah?
Stay away from those muddy puddles.
Guess we need to use the car wash again. I'm clean. Let's go.
Aha!
I'm so excited to see Great Uncle Busby. He always has such tasty lunches. Chips and sandwiches and cheese sticks. Mmm!
That's right, Buster.
And carrot cake and steam buns and lemonade. Do you think he'll have blueberry muffins again? Do you, Daddy? Do you?
I hope so.
And peanut butter and ice cream and...
Sorry!
Car wash again?
Hurry up! We're gonna be late!
Come on, Daddy! I'll race you!
Oh, yeah?
Here I come!
Kate!
Whoa!
Oh! Steaming gaskets!
Car wash?
Come on! They'll be starting any moment! We made it just in time. Well done, Buster.
Thanks, Daddy.
Okay. Let's go see Uncle Busby.
Sorry!
Daddy, I think you need to use the car wash.
Check it out, Buster. The new Bumper Trumpet 3000. The loudest siren in all of Weeville.
Whoa, where did you get that, Bandit?
The town circle. But hurry, there's only three left.
Buster! Oh, I really, really want one of those.
Then let's get one. Come on, Scout, I know the way.
Please take the speedy way.
Next stop, Bumper Trumpet 3000.
Speedy Scout's gonna get that super siren.
No, traffic jam. We'll be stuck here for ages.
I know a faster way.
Huh?
Please stay on the speedy way.
Nuh-uh, sat-nav. This way's faster. A bus always knows the fastest way.
Huh? Please turn around.
Shouldn't we listen to the sat-nav?
Nuh-uh, this road's way faster.
Red light!
Look at my new Bumper Trumpet 3000! I can't wait to try it out!
Road closed. Please turn around.
That silly sat-nav. There's nothing wrong with this road.
Danger. Wet concrete.
Whoa!
Oh, we'll never get that siren now.
Poor Scout. She really wanted that siren. Maybe I should have listened to Sat-Nav after all. I have to fix this. Go!
turn left.
Thanks, Satnav!
You little tire skidders!
You have reached your stop.
Yes! The Bumper Trumpet 3000!
Oh, it's the last one.
Scout, this is for you! A police car should have a super cool siren.
Aww.
Whoa!
Buster, Buster, Buster! Here, a my plan!
Oh no!
Bust down! Bust down!
Buster, are you okay? Okay.
Buster, your tooth is broken!
What?
By my calculations, Buster, your tooth is about to fall out. You will have to get a robot tooth to replace it.
What?
This is all my fault!
Don't be silly, Digley. Everyone knows when your tooth falls out, you lose it forever.
Forever?
Forever?
Look! A tooth! Maybe we can get help there.
We'll never get there in time.
We have to get there! Ash, Scout, sirens on!
We're doomed!
What are we gonna do, Buster?
Okay, so here's the plan. Scout, you... Scout? Scout!
Vroom, vroom, vroom!
Bet you can't catch me, Mr. Rubble!
Stop this flim-flammery at once! You.
Sorry, Mr. Rubble. We have a tooth to save.
Are we nearly there yet?
Yeah, I'm running low on charge.
Yes, I think so. Just one more road.
Buster?
We can do this.
No!
My tooth!
Yee-hoo! Congratulations, Buster!
But it's gone! It's gone forever!
Yes, it is. But a bigger one will grow in its place!
A bigger one? I don't have to get a robot tooth?
Deary me, no! And you can keep your old tooth!
Wow! It's amazing!
That's even cooler than a robot tooth.
I want to lose my tooth next!
Can I have a go, Buster?
You're looking very cheerful today, Buster. What's that you've seen? Oh, wow! A kitten! It's adorable! Careful, Buster. You're really big, and the cat is really small. Oh, dear. I think you scared her, Buster. I wonder where she's going. You're too big to go under the fence, Buster. You'll have to go around. Where's that kitten gotten to? Uh-oh. She's stuck up in that tall tree. You've got to rescue her, Buster. A trampoline? What a good idea! That'll be a nice soft landing for the kitten. Bounce? Oh no! The kitten bounced right the way back up into the tree. Let's try something else. A net? Good idea, Buster. Careful now. Gently. Gently. Oh, look! A bee! Stay still, Buster. I don't think he means any harm, but... Oh, dear. The net is broken, too. Back to the drawing board. Hold on. I think Buster has another idea. Of course! Buster's brought Ashley the fire truck. She'll be able to reach the kitten with her tall ladder. There we go. The kitten will be safe now. Oh no, I think the kitten is too scared to come down the ladder. I wonder what Buster has planned. Oh yes! The kitten's ball of wool. She'll come down to play with that. Look how happy the kitten is. Here she comes down the ladder. There, safe and sound. Nice work, Buster.
One, two, three.
I'm gonna win.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Next stop, hide and seek. How to find my friends? Hey, I'm Digley. According to my calculations, piles of leaves make excellent hiding spots. Woohoo! I'm Speedy Scout. Vroom, vroom, vroom. No one can find me. Phew! Beep, beep! Found you!
There! My 575th pile of leaves! Done! Go, Rubbob! Hey! Why don't you be more careful, you little tie-estiners?
No! I'm Mr. Rubble! And I always ruin everyone's fun! Near, near, near!
Ha ha! The perfect hiding spot.
Ooh!
I don't ruin everyone's fun, do I? I guess. Oh, nobody likes me.
Oh, Mr. Rubble's really upset. Did I do that? Oh, I didn't mean it. I feel so bad. Go, Buster.
Found you, Buster.
Found you too, Digley.
Huh? Forget hide and seek, guys. We need to help Mr. Rubble.
Mr. Rubble.
No, it's bad. We hurt his feelings. And we need to cheer him up. Next stop, leaf cleanup. Ta-da! Beep, beep! Rubble Bunch reporting for duty. I wanted to say sorry for making fun of you, so we cleaned up all the leaves.
Wow! You kids have done a great job!
I did it! I won hide and seek!
Say, Mr. Rubble, why don't we tidy up this last pile together?
Buster, what's wrong?
My tooth! Oh. It's wobbly, and it feels weird.
Oh, Buster, the tooth will fall out on its own.
But when?
Soon. And when it does fall out, if you put it under your pillow, the Tooth Fairy will bring a coin.
A gold coin?
Sure. You just have to be patient.
Oops.
Huh? And so, it'll fall out really soon. I just need to be patient.
Buster?
And when I put it under my pillow, the Tooth Fairy will bring a gold coin.
Buster.
I wonder what she needs the teeth for.
Buster!
What?
Your tooth! It's already gone!
Huh? No! My tooth! It's gone!
When did you last have it?
I don't remember. It could be anywhere. And if I can't find it, I can't put it under my pillow. This is so bad!
Wait, Buster. We can find it ourselves.
You mean, like detectives?
That's right, Detective Buster. The case of the missing tooth.
Ooh.
Nope. I haven't seen your missing tooth.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Super duper turbo sure. Then what's that?
Huh?
Huh?
Relax, Speedy.
It's just my mint-tastic bubble gum.
Huh?
A tooth. Yeah, I've seen a tooth.
You have?
Sure. Look. Detective Buster, look!
Hmm?
Wait, this isn't a tooth.
You found my eraser! Hooray!
I'm sorry, Buster. Guess we'll never solve the case. What is it?
I found my tooth! It must have fallen out when I bumped the gate this morning.
Hooray! The case is solved! Nice one, Buster!
Buster, you said there's an emergency at the car wash.
There is. I've decided I want to be an emergency vehicle today, but I couldn't decide which one. So, da-da-da-da!
You decided to be all of them?
Uh-huh. I'm a fire ambulance police car bus. Next stop, emergency!
Aww.
There must be an emergency here somewhere. I want to use my sirens.
Being an emergency vehicle isn't all about the sirens, Buster.
Look! That kitten must be lost. Emergency! Hey, wait! Kitten, come back! Next stop, kitten rescue!
Buster, wait!
I'm trying to rescue you, silly! She's heading for the disco tunnel! To what they need.
That's right! You make a great fire ambulance.
I'm a fire ambulance police car bus!
Whatever.
Hey there, Buster. What's that poster there? A fire truck? Sure looks exciting, doesn't it? Look, it's Ashley the fire truck. I think Buster wants to join the fire brigade. Go on, Buster. Time to get ready for your first day on the job. Just a few little changes and... Wow! Look at that! Buster really is a fire truck. He's got a ladder, a siren, and a water hose. Uh-oh, the fire alarm. There's a fire somewhere. Ashley has to go and take care of it. You stay here, Buster. Hey, it's Tony the truck. Watch out for that puddle. Oh no! That falling box started a fire at the fire station. What are we going to do? Quick, Buster the fire truck, put that fire out. Uh-oh, the fire has spread to the roof. Keep blasting water, Buster. Hooray, Robin is here to help. And Ashley's back too. You can do it if you work together. Two fire trucks are better than one. Phew, the fire is out at last. Nice work, Buster and Ashley. Look, it's that poster again. Now it's Buster on the poster. Whoa, you really are a hero, Buster.
Massive sharp teeth and a terrifying growl.
There's a monster in there.
It's okay, Ash. Monsters aren't real.
Are you sure about that? Or are you just scared?
I'm not scared.
I am.
We should go find out if the monster is real, like detectives. Bumper Bunch, let's go!
Sure. Just, try and keep up.
There is no way anyone will enter the forest now. Nobody could miss this sign. Nobody. What flimflammery is this?
Hello? Mr. Monster? Are you there? We're monster detectives. We want to know if you're real.
Ah!
Are you frightened too?
Of course not.
Bumpers, my map doesn't work here.
When I get my wheels on those little tire skidders, I'll...
What was that?
That's just the wind. Stop being a bunch of scaredy buses.
Yo!
The monster!
It's real! Run, run, run!
Bandit, wait! Look out!
Buster, help! I'm stuck! Buster!
Stop there, Mr. Monster. I'm a monster detective, and I'm not afraid of you.
I am afraid of you. But I want you to go away!
Mr. Rubble? You're the monster?
What's so funny? I'm lost! How will I find my way out now?
Just follow the tire tracks.
Hey, Buster. So, thanks, I guess. You know, for saving me and stuff.
That's okay, Bandit. A bus never leaves anyone behind. And now we know the monster isn't real after all. Mission accomplished.
Of course monsters aren't real, you silly kids.
Hey there, there, Buster. What's that you can see in the sky? Oh, wow! It's Santa's sleigh! He's going very fast.
Uh-oh.
I think he's going to crash. Quick, Buster. Go and see if Santa needs any help. Whoa! There's the sleigh and the reindeer. And look, there's Santa himself.
Oh.
Oh, dear. The sleigh is broken. How will Santa deliver all the presents in time now? I wonder if there's anything Buster can do to help. I think Santa has an idea. I wonder what he's got in mind. Whoa! Santa is sitting on Buster! And what's that magical glitter he has there? Bless you, Buster. All right, off you go. Watch out for that tree. Wait.
Wow!
Buster is flying, just like Santa's sleigh. Now they can deliver the presents in time. Look, it's Scout. Where'd that present come from? Good job, Buster and Santa. There's Digley decorating the Christmas tree in the town square. Huh? Merry Christmas, Digley. There's Terry out on his farm. Buster and Santa left a present for him, too. Wow, that's all the presents delivered. Well done, Buster. You helped Santa out. Now he's back home at the North Pole. It's that magic powder again. I see. The magic powder is what lets Buster fly. Merry Christmas, Buster.
Here comes the Muddy Express. Next stop, Pooky Car Wash. Me first. Come on, Digley. Let's put in all the bubble mix.
All of it?
All of it. I love bubbles.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Bubbles! Bubbles! I love bubbles! Whoa! That was a lot of bubble mix. Wait! Oh no!
Where's Buster gone?
Seeing you here. I'm just making a cloud picture.
Whoa! Monty! How? Whoa!
Wait! I'm a genius!
Whoa!
is the best!
These bumpy bumps are the funnest fun!
Whoa! That jump looks awesome!
Let's do it, Buster!
I'm not sure, guys. What if we crash?
Come on, Ash! You're a super fire truck! You can do anything! Come on, Bumper Bunch! Let's move! Scout! Scout!
We're flying!
Buster, we're crashing!
Oh! You guys okay?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me neither. I want to go home.
Oh no! The crash zapped our power! We need to get to Jada's garage.
We need to get down the mountain. Ash, help us, please.
I got this!
Sorry, Ash. You can do anything, remember? You're a super fire truck. You're doing it. Keep going.
You got this, Ash.
Whoa, this isn't helping.
I feel dizzy.
We're nearly at the bottom of the mountain!
Sounds like you both had a big bump.
It was really big.
Yeah, probably the biggest jump in the world! Oh! That's cold.
Sorry.
That tickles.
Well, you're both very brave, but especially you, Ash.
Buster told me fire trucks can do anything.
You saved the day.
He really did.
Thank you, Jada.
No, thank you. Now, what you two need is a good rest to get fully charged.
Next time, Scout, we'll land that jump.
I heard that!
I'm super excited to win the Wheelieville Roll Race!
Oh, Buster, it's not about winning. It's about having fun.
The Wheelieville Roll Race, fun, fun, fun!
Fully charged!
If I turbocharge myself, I'll easily win!
Next stop, winning!
What's taking Buster so long?
Hey, Bandit!
Buster? Are you okay?
What? Yep, yes, sir.
Ready?
Absolutely.
Ready, set, go!
Cones, cones, another one here.
Whoa! Tree, bush, cat. Ooh, Scout's house. This is turbo-tastic! I'm gonna win!
Not again!
Buster! Are you okay?
Oh.
Buster, did you overcharge?
I'm sorry, Jada. I thought if I had more charge, I'd be faster. I just really wanted to win. I can't have fun stuck in a bush. I just want to race with my friends. Go Buster! There, fully charged. stop the wheelieville roll race. Fun, fun, fun!
Yeah! Buster, you're doing it!
Bandit, you're going so fast!
Oh, yeah! Look at us zoom!
Yay!
Woo!
Yippee! Yay! Now that was a turbo-tastic roll race, Bumper Bunch.
The wheelieville roll race, fun, fun, fun!
The frightful forest.
That's spooky. Let's explore. Next stop, frightful forest.
I don't know, Buster. Those clouds look really dark. What if it rains?
Relax, Scout. It's not gonna rain. Come on, Bumper Bunch. Let's move. I've never been here before. Maybe there are monsters here. Or a secret treasure.
Buster, wait up! We'll get lost!
Digley, relax! I'm a bus, remember? I know where I'm going.
Guys, I don't like this place.
Ash, relax!
Don't worry. According to my calculations, the chances of a storm are... Loud. I don't like it.
Ah! Oh,
lightning is very dangerous and we're made of metal.
Nobody panic. Nobody panic.
Buster, what do we do?
Guys, relax.
We can't relax. It's pouring with rain. We need to get home now. I can find the way.
I think.
Whoa, forked lightning.
Not now, Digley. It's so wet. I can't see where I'm going.
No, I'm out of charge.
Nobody gets left behind. Come on, Scout, we'll push you.
It's a river!
The path has flooded. We're trapped.
What if we sink or rust?
We can get across. If we go together, we'll be strong enough. We can do this. Bumper Bunch, let's move.
Brave adventurer.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We made it! Thanks to you, Buster.
Sorry I led us into the rain, but we made it back together. Well done, everyone.
Oh, wow! Buster's become a rocket, and he's going to space! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Look at Buster go! All right! You did it, Buster! You're in outer space! What a cool place to be! I think Buster wants to go space exploring!
Oh.
Look at that! It's a red planet! Let's go in for a closer look! Hey there, little space buddy! I bet that alien has never seen a bus before! Where are you off to now, Buster? Oh, a yellow planet. It's so beautiful with that huge ring around it. Look at that. Buster's gonna go for a drive around the ring. Let's see how fast you can go. Whoa! That was fun! What's Buster seen now? It's a purple planet. Isn't it huge? Whoa! Round and round the planets Buster goes. Round the purple planet, the yellow planet, and the red planet. But wait! Oh no! A blue planet! Buster's going too fast! I think he's going to hit it! Oh, thank goodness! It was only a dream! You're okay, Buster! Look! Scout is using her telescope to look at the night sky! Take a look, Buster! There's the purple planet, the yellow planet, and the red planet! Hello, little space buddy!
Grow up! Each of you will have a part to play in the community! Dream big! What will you be? You could be a firefighter, a doctor, or best of all, a teacher like me! Or you could be a race car and take part in all the big, high-speed races!
There's so much we could be! A firefighter, a space explorer!
I want to be a lighthouse!
What about you, Scout?
I want to be a race car! Speedy Scout, winner of the big race!
That's awesome, Scout! I bet you'll be the fastest race car in history!
And I'm gonna be the race talk guy!
It's Speedy Scout, ready for the big race!
And there's her helper, Buster! Here's the world champion, the most awesomest race car in the whole world! It's Chase Octane, the turbo car!
You can do it, Scout!
Ready, steady, go, 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 go!
Can you hear me, Scout?
Loud and clear!
Quick, take that right turn! It's a shortcut! No, that's a left turn!
My bad!
I'm coming! Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, pardon.
Buster?
I got a tire!
It's too late. I'll never catch Octane.
Sure you can. If anyone can catch him, it's Speedy Scout.
Here comes Speedy Scout, out of nowhere! The excitement! The speed! Speedy Scout is the winner! I'm speechless!
Oh, wow! What a race!
I knew you could do it, Scout!
Thanks! I couldn't have done it without you! Oh yeah, the disco tunnel! I can't wait to dance in there!
I don't know, guys. Maybe we should just go to the Lullaby Road.
Oh, come on, Ash! I even wore my disco tires! Next stop, Disco Tunnel! Hello, to dance! Wowza! Check it out, Scout! The double-decker!
The dream walk! Rum!
The bus stop, drive
drive to the front. Drive to the back.
Huh?
Ash? Where's she gone?
Emergency! There's a fire truck!
Oh no, we were having so much fun. We lost Ash. We have to find her. And I know how. Go Buster! It's Spinabout Scout and Boogie Bus Buster, the Disco Detectives. Next stop, find Ash.
Uh-huh, let's go.
Damn! Ooh, yeah!
Which way, Detective Boogie Bus?
From!
Water? I don't remember it raining in this disco.
A groovy clue. Elementary, my dear Spinabout. This came from a fire truck hose. Ash went this way. Yeah! Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Huh?
You don't see that every day.
Disco detectives coming through.
Which way now, detective?
I've not got a clue. Wait, look!
A snake! Oh, I hate snakes, especially ones that can boogie!
That's not a snake! It's a hose! Ash!
Huh?
We're so sorry we left you behind. We didn't mean to.
Don't sweat it, cool cats! I love the disco tunnel now I've got my own dance. The helicopter hose!
Groovy! We solved the case! Let's go! Ooh, yeah!
Hey there, Buster. My, you're looking messy today. It's so much fun to play in the muddy puddles. Come on now, Buster. Time to go to the car wash. You'll be squeaky clean again in no time. Hey there, Tony Truck. Whoops, he knocked out the power cable. Oh no, the car wash is turned off and Buster is stuck inside. Quick, Scout, Buster needs your help. He's really stuck tight. Maybe if you give him a push. Ugh, it's no good. He won't budge. It'll be okay, Buster. Scout's going to get help. Be brave. Wow, here comes Scout. And she's brought Ashley the fire truck, Amber the ambulance, and Otis the police car with her. You'll be okay now, Buster. The emergency vehicles are here to help. I think Ashley has a plan. Grab hold of that rope, Buster. They're going to drag you free. All together now, everybody. Heave! Hard as you can. Come on, everyone. What's this? Scout spotted the plug that got knocked out. Maybe if she plugs it back in... Yes! The car wash is back on, and Buster is free. Oh, thank goodness for that. Good teamwork, everybody. It's Buster the bus. Looks like he's having fun flying that kite. Look out! Oh, no. Scout accidentally hit Buster, and now the kite has flown away. I'm sure Scout didn't mean it, Buster. Look, what's this? It's a letter addressed to Santa, but it's not been delivered. I think Buster has an idea. He's going to deliver the letter himself to make sure it gets to Santa safely. Oh no, the letter! Phew, thanks for the help, Robin. Off Buster goes. It's a long way to the North Pole where Santa lives. It's cold and tough. Be careful you don't get lost, Buster. Oh dear, almost there, Buster. Thank you. What's this? Reindeer tracks? Look, it's Santa! Buster made it! Santa's saying hello, Buster. Go and give him the letter. Buster's driven such a long way to deliver it. Let's see what it says. Whoa! It's asking Santa to give Buster a kite for Christmas. It's from Scout. What a loyal friend Scout is. I think Santa knows what to do. Well done for delivering the letter, Buster. It's Christmas morning. Wake up, Buster. Oh, there's nothing under the tree. Maybe Santa was too busy. Wait, there's a present after all. Merry Christmas, Buster! And there it is, just like Scout asked. A kite to replace the one Buster lost. Thank you, Scout. What a thoughtful Christmas gift. Hello, Buster.
Whoa.
Look at all that spooky slime. You're splashing it everywhere. Look, it's Terry the tractor. I don't think he wants to get covered in slime. Look how careful he's being.
Zoom!
Wait! Look out, Buster! You're heading straight for Terry! Phew! That was a close one. Watch out, Buster! Oh, dear. You splashed Terry with slime. I don't think he's very impressed. Off Buster goes again, having fun in the green slime. Watch out! Oh, no! Buster is stuck in the sticky slime. Dear, oh dear. He really is stuck tight. The sun's going down and it's getting dark. Spooky. I hope Buster's going to be okay. Look, everyone, it's Terry Tractor. He's come to save the day. Terry doesn't look too happy about it, though. Please help Buster, Terry. He just needs one big push. Can he do it? One, two, here we go! Hooray! Thanks, Terry. Oh, Buster. Thank goodness Terry Tractor was there to save Buster from the sticky green slime. Bye, Terry. Bye, Buster.
Space. This is our solar system.
Space is so cool. I brought my alien today.
This is Mercury, the orange planet, Neptune, the blue planet, and Saturn, the yellow planet, with a ring. And this is Mars, the red planet. It's our nearest neighbor.
I want to go to Mars.
Good for you, Buster. Reach for the stars. The first bus to put wheels on Mars.
Watch out for those asteroids, Buster!
Space is awesome! I wish we could go up there. It's Super Buster, flying through space like a rocket!
And Speedy Scout, zooming across the universe like a car! Come on, let's explore space!
What's up, little alien dude? Oh, gee. That's a real sad story.
Wait, you can understand what he's saying.
Of course. Alien says they're lost, so we need to help them find their way home. To Mars!
The red planet.
You got it, Scout. Let's go! Not this one. The blue planet is Neptune.
Blue.
That's Neptune in alien language.
If I was an alien, I would live here.
Woohoo!
This is Saturn.
Bloop, bloop.
Yeah, that's what I said. Look out, Scout! Asteroids up ahead! Hang on, little buddy. This could get bumpy! Woohoo! Go Whalian! Mars! The red planet!
Baby blue!
We made it! There's your home!
Baby blue!
That was fun!
Ho, ho, ho! It's me, Santa! I fly on my sleigh delivering all the presents in just one night. How, you ask? Well, it's simple. Magic.
Magic? Santa can't deliver all those presents in one night. He must have robot helpers. And sleighs don't fly. Maybe he uses a helicopter.
No, guys. He uses magic.
Magic's not real. Huh?
Whoa! That looks magical. I bet it leads right to Santa. Next stop, Santa!
Buster, are you sure about this?
Yes, it has to lead to Santa.
Ho, ho, ho!
There! Guys, did you see?
Huh? Oh, Buster, I'm hungry. Maybe we should go back home?
No, we can find Santa. We just need to follow the magic.
Oh, Buster, magic isn't real.
Oh, maybe magic isn't real. But Christmas is the most magical time of the year. I can't give up now. Guide Buster! Huh? We're almost there. Come on!
Ho, ho, ho! Buster Scout and Digley, fancy seeing you here!
Santa! We found you!
Does your sleigh really fly?
Do you really deliver all the presents in one night?
Of course!
How?
Why, with magic!
I told you so!
Now, I'd best be off, but I could use a bit of a push. Would you help me? Ho, ho, ho! Off we go! Merry Christmas, Bumper Bunch!
Ooh. Oh, wow! We're flying! Without wings!
Merry Christmas, kids!
Next stop, ice cream!
Roll up, roll up! Time to try the new ice cream car wash on this hot, sunny day. All exciting flavors!
So many flavors! I want to try them all!
Not so fast, Buster! Only one ice cream per vehicle per day. Those are the rules.
Huh? But it's so hot!
No buts, Bandit. Now, skedaddle.
Why does Mr. Rubble always ruin the fun?
If only we could sneak past him.
Wait, Bandit. I've got a brilliant idea.
Mr. Rubble, come look at this! There's a cloud in the shape of a forklift! It looks just like you!
What? Where?
Look, it's up there! Look!
That's where I'm looking, but I can't see it!
To the left and the right!
Well, where then?
Mr. Rubble, did you even know what a cloud is?
Bandit, let's go!
Oh well, my mistake. Bye.
What? Hey! Stop right there! Come back here, you little tire skitters!
This way!
What? No, this way!
That's a dead end down there. Oh?
Huh?
Run! Stop this flim-flammery.
Shortcut!
Ice cream avalanche! Ew.
Buster, Bandit, why did you take all this ice cream?
I'm sorry. We just wanted to try all the flavors.
And we were so hot.
This ice cream was for everyone to share. Taking it for yourselves wasn't a nice thing to do. But you know, all these flavors melted together taste pretty good. Maybe you'd like to share it with your friends?
Roll up, roll up!
Get your rainbow ice cream here. All the flavors in just one scoop. This is it, the Super Speedy Way. We're finally big enough to ride it.
Yay! Yay!
Next stop, Super Speedy Way.
Yoo-hoo! Buster, Ash, Bandit, I'm going to teach you to ride the Speedy Way. Remember this rhyme and you'll be just fine. Take it slow, look left, look right, then drive, drive, drive!
Done! Bandit, Ash, let's go!
I'm nervous. How does the rhyme go? Take it slow, look left, look right.
Left, right, drive, drive, drive! I'm gonna drive so fast!
Not as fast as me!
Watch out, folks! It's Buster! The fastest bus in the whole wide... Ooh. This is impossible!
Later, slow coaches!
Please don't crash! Please don't crash!
Hey, Buster, can't ride the super speedy way? Try the lullaby road. Slow coach!
I'm not a slow coach. Come on, Buster, you can do this. You're a big but. Nuh-uh, no, I can't do this. I'm going back. Forget it. I can't do it. I'll just drive on the slow roads for the rest of my life. It'll be fine.
Oh, Buster, it's okay if it takes a few tries. Don't give up.
But Jada...
No buts, Buster. Now go on. Back on the super speedy way with you.
You can do it! Go, Buster!
Speedy Way is scary fast. I don't know if I can do this. Go, Buster. Look left and right. Take it slow. Then drive, drive, drive!
Whoa! Yeah! Buster, you're doing it!
I am! Thanks, Jada. Fastest bus in the universe! Let's go! Hurry up! We're going to be late for the show!
Flippy the Excavator!
I can't wait to see him!
He's my favourite!
Let's take a shortcut through the construction site!
Buster, are you sure?
Absolutely! maybe we took a wrong turn? Digley, how do we open the door?
There's a button on the other side.
We're going to miss Blippi's show!
This is a disaster!
Huh. Digley, do that again. Guys, that sounds good! Whoa! Groovy! Guys, keep going!
Buster, what's the matter?
Nothing. It's just... you guys are all so good at making music. But I can't do that.
But Buster... our song is missing the most important thing, words. You can sing, Buster.
Oh, I don't know.
You can do it, Buster.
Aha! Start the music. Bumper Bunch, let's move.
I can't wait to see this Blippi the Excavator concert!
Wait, what's that sound?
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long.
That was amazing! You kids are really good!
See, Buster? You can do it!
The gate is open! Thanks, Mr. Rubble.
We can see Blippi after all!
Yay! Bumper Bunch, let's move!
Ha-ha! Wait for me! The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round.
Hey there, Buster.
Whoa!
Look at all the spooky Halloween decorations. Spiders, jack-o'-lanterns, creepy! Uh-oh, what's that? It's so big and dark. Oh, I think Buster is really scared. Don't be frightened, Buster. It's just your shadow. See? It's just the lighting shining past you. Pretty cool, isn't it? I think this is the right way to go home. Let's go, Buster. Oh no! The lightning struck the street lamp. Now all the lights are going out. Poor Buster. I think he's scared of the dark. But wait, what's that? The full moon's come out. That'll light up the whole town like a big lantern. Come on, Buster, off we go. Oh dear me. Clouds are moving over the moon again, and now there's a lightning storm coming. Oh no, Buster is scared of the storm, too. Come on, Buster, you can be brave. It's just thunder and lightning. That's right, it's not scary, it's spectacular. Nice one, Buster. You were brave and faced your fears. Look, it's Tony the truck. He looks even more frightened by the storm than Buster. Good job, Buster. Go and help Tony. Make him feel safe. There's no need to be afraid. See? The storm is over and the moon is back. And that's just your shadow. Happy Halloween, Buster and Tony.
Buster?
Buster!
Surprise! Happy birthday, Scout! You didn't think I'd forget my best friend's birthday, did you?
Oh, thanks, Buster! It looks...
delicious?
Oh, it was delicious. But don't worry, Scout. I have more surprises. Follow me. But close your eyes. No peeking. No peeking now.
Buster, where are we going?
It's a surprise.
Is it the racetrack?
Wait, I know. Are we going to the disco tunnel?
Even better. You'll see. Okay, peek. Wait, no, wait, surprise!
What are we doing in Jada's garage, Buster?
You'll see, it's a special surprise.
Did I mention it's a surprise?
Ready, Scout?
Sure.
We're gonna turn you into a race car. You'll be the speediest car in the whole town! Go, go, go!
Buster, you missed one.
This is fun! It sure does take a long time, though. But it's worth it. Only the best for my best friend.
Buster?
Maybe I'll be a mechanic someday.
Buster!
Oops. Sorry, Scout. I promise my painting will be better.
Painting? But we've just come from the car wash.
Oh, double oops. That was a surprise, too. Come on.
Everything okay, Buster?
Yup. Oh, no! I've used the wrong colours. I just wanted to make you feel special on your birthday. Now I've messed it all up. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. I've had the best day! This is so much fun!
It is?
Of course! What could be more fun than messing around in the garage with my best friend? Woohoo!
But we were supposed to have a photo.
Not yet. I've got a great idea. Buster, it's time for a makeover.
Not like buses to be late.
Welcome, Scout. This was so much fun. Ready, Digley?
Sure. You look super cool.
Yeah! I'm the king of the wheelies.
That's okay, Bandit. But I can drive even better.
Oh, yeah? I bet you can't drive to the top of the mountains.
That's easy.
In reverse.
I can. I'm turbo-tastic at going backwards. Oops. Oh, sorry, Ash.
Buster, have you ever gone backwards that far before?
Relax, I've got this. Next stop, going backsies. Woohoo! Oops. Oh, yeah. Go faster.
Buster! Red light! You need to stop!
Oops! Sorry! Sorry!
You tire skidder!
Ooh! Just... going... backseas!
Huh?
Buster! Look out! Cactus!
Huh?
Oh, no!
No! My trunk! Oh, not the swirly whirly! Ah! Oh! Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Eee!
I knew you can do it, Buster! Give up!
Wait, my mirrors. Of course, I can use my mirrors
to see behind me, which means I can drive backwards. I am not giving up. Go Buster! Whoa! Whee! Yeah! Vroom!
Woohoo! Buster! You got there!
I'm not giving up, Bandit! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Going Maxies!
Woohoo!
Huh? Wow!
Ta-da!
Woohoo! You did it!
Oh yeah! This bus can reverse!
It's a very blustery day on the farm. Look, I think Terry has something he wants to show Buster. Hey, it's Monty, the hot air balloon. He's an old friend of Terry's. Say hello, Buster. It must be so much fun to be able to float through the air like a balloon. But, uh-oh, the wind is picking up. I hope Monty doesn't blow away. Oh no, the rope snapped. And now the wind is blowing Monty away. Quick, Buster, you've got to chase after him, or who knows where he'll be blown off to. Monty is so high up. How will you get him down? Look, a rope. I wonder what Buster has in mind. Hurry up, guys. You've got to get ahead of Monty. What's Buster going to do? Oh, of course, a lasso. Rope him up, cowboy. Ah, so close. But Monty is still floating away. There has to be some way to rescue Monty. What's Buster seeing now? It's Iggy the ice cream truck with lots of balloons. I think I know Buster's plan. Look, Buster's tied all the balloons to himself, and now he's floating into the sky. Go on, Buster, you can do it. Grab hold of Monty. Almost. Almost, almost. You've got him. Well done, Buster. You saved the day. Monty looks very grateful. Ah, Monty's tied up safely again now. He's not going to float away like that balloon. Nice work, Buster.
Time's up. I'm really looking forward to seeing all of your science projects. I will start off with the rainbow water experiment. But wait. What are we all missing, class?
I miss my mom!
Goggles?
That's right, Buster! Goggles!
Whoa!
What is it?
That's my lunch, Buster. This isn't rainbow-colored. Well, I look forward to seeing your experiments after break time. Hopefully with more success than mine.
Whoa! Your rocket looks super cool, Bandit!
I know. Your volcano is pretty cool too, I guess.
When I pour this vinegar into the volcano, it will erupt! My electric rocket!
The rocket is so powerful! It's taking the lunch to outer space!
Those batteries did look quite big.
After that rocket!
I'll get it, Buster! Look out! It's Speedy Scout! Huh?
Yay!
Bandit, jump on your side when I say go. Ready? Are you sure about this? No?
Sorry, I thought you said go.
That's not good.
Buster!
Quick! We need to block the crater! The sun! Ash! That was close.
That was amazing! Whose project was that?
Everyone's. We did it together.
But you'll have to clean it up, I'm afraid. And I'm going to eat my sandwich. I don't really like rocket in my sandwiches.
To see the shooting stars, by my calculations, the best place to see them will be up the top of the mountain.
Loading map! It's go time! This way! Follow me!
Shouldn't we stick to the road?
We'll get to the shooting stars in time. Promise?
I have a bad feeling about this. Nothing can stop me!
Uh-oh. Oh, skid marks. I'm stuck.
Me too.
Oops. Sorry, Ash. Digley, quick. Pull us out.
We're gonna be stuck in
I knew this stupid shortcut was a bad idea. Why couldn't you just go the way I wanted for once? Never gonna miss the shooting stars.
We will see the shooting stars. We can get out of this.
How?
I've got a brilliant idea.
Forget it. No one can hear us. According to my calculations, we'll miss the shooting stars for sure.
Wait! That's it! Diggly, what happens when you add water to mud?
I don't know. It goes gloopy, I guess.
That's right! And if you make it gloopy enough...
we'll slide out!
Go back a bunch! Let's move!
Ash! Splash!
It's working!
Look out! The cliff edge!
It's not a cliff edge. It's a stunt jump. Follow me!
Buster, are you sure about this?
Trust me, Diggly. I won't let you down this time.
You, that was some shortcut.
Whoa! Look!
Ooh! This is a great viewing spot. We made it after all.
Sorry, Diggly. I should have listened to you. Next time, maybe we'll just stick to the road. Hi, Buster. Fastest on the racetrack. Amber, I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Buster. It was an accident. But I've got to get to the mountain bridge real fast. Someone's in trouble. Sweet sirens, I'm out of charge. Buster, could you give me a tow? It's an emergency.
Yes, I can.
There. You're an ambulance now. You can use the siren to alert everyone that you're rushing to an emergency.
Oh, yeah. Here comes the ambulance, boss. Next stop, emergency rescue. Neon, neon, neon.
Whoa.
It
It's okay, Buster. Even ambulances get scared.
But, Amber, we are so high up. It's scary.
Oh, Buster, whenever I get scared, I think about all the things that make me happy. Why don't you try?
I like kittens, rainbows, rainbow kittens!
Tragedy! A crash for your scout! She needs help!
Buster, you rescue Scout, I'll look after Mr. Rubble. All right now, Rubbly, think of something that makes you happy.
Cones. Lots of cones.
I can't do this, Amber.
Yes, you can, Buster. You're an ambulance.
An ambulance now. It's okay if I'm scared. Think about the things that make me happy. Rainbow kittens, racing with Scout! I have to save my best friend! Bye, Buster! It's okay, Scout. I've got you.
It's not working! I'm scared!
It's okay. Just imagine we're on the racetrack. And we're so fast!
Aw, thanks so much, Buster!
Buster the ambulance bus! You were turbo-tastic! Yee-haw!
Oh, yeah! Dean-on!
Nothing can stop Speedy Scout!
For Super Buster! Next stop, Snowball Fight!
I'm Professor Excavator, the greatest snowball thrower!
No, I'm the greatest!
Nice try, but you can't get up here unless you have digger tracks.
We'll see about that.
Ha!
Yeah! Oof! Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Excavator like this. We have to work together and use our special powers. Go Buster! Guys, I have a perfect plan. Mwah-ha-ha.
Bet you can't snowball me! Oh.
Not over yet.
Shake with fear. Fire Shock is here.
Buster, what are you doing?
We are going to use this dress-up box to put on a play! This play is going to be about pirates, and I'm going to be Captain Busterbeard! Yarr!
This'll be so much fun! I can do my juggling trick!
Whoa. Maybe, so long as it's piratey.
And I want to sing this new song I made up. It goes like this.
Who's the big bus? Oh, yeah.
Bandit. Pirates don't sing.
My pirate does.
I can have lots of tentacles, like giant squids.
A giant squid, Ash. You'll be great. Come on, guys, let's go. There's so much to do.
I'm actually more into tractor jazz.
We're ready! Oh? Yarr! This is the story of Captain Busterbeard. I'm the bravest pirate in the whole wide world.
And I'm his best friend, the juggling pirate!
Look, what's that? It's another pirate.
Not just any pirate. Mm-hmm. It is I, Bandit Beard, the singing pirate.
Bandit? Oh no.
Who's the big bus? Oh yeah. I'm the big bus. Oh yeah. I'm a super fast bus and I zoom, zoom, zoom. I'm the speediest
bus in
the room. Come on,
Ash. It's your turn.
It's me, the giant skid.
Who's the big bus?
This is a disaster!
What are you talking about? The audience love it!
Come on, Ash. Time for the big finish.
I'm too nervous. I'll do it wrong.
You can do it, Ash. We're here to have fun. I don't want to do the play without you.
I am the giant squid.
Squid.
I am the giant squid. Look at all my tentacles.
Whoa.
We're the big bus.
Whoa. That was great fun, Buster.
Yeah, it was.